Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode on Jurassic World Alive. It's been a while since I've made a video on this again. And that's because I've been just grinding DNA for some creatures. And not really that much has been going on. However, there's a new update released very recently. And the events have just clocked over, so I thought, why not? I've got a whole lot of new creatures to unlock, as well as two members of the team. I can evolve two creatures on the team. So that's another thing. What's this thing gonna do? Ability and strike. Okay, I did go for the hunter. Okay, so another apex has been added to the game, quite a few actually since the last video, but it's Glyptosaurus that I'm talking about, and it's one of the worst that's been added in a while. However, it's been buffed again, because of course it has. They cannot let it be not powerful, not in the meta. Everything these days needs to be in the meta, because I don't know why. It's just something they've decided now. And another new thing is the battles have changed. The strike battles. So this was a new one. So this is a premium incubator. So let's see what's inside. 20,000 coins. Whew. Yeah, that's worth it. Oh, just for that alone. And then a lot of epic. Ooh, a nice amount of legendary. And 360 Omega. That's not that bad at all. And that wasn't that hard, so yeah. Definitely worth going for those. Another new thing, the Haunted Pass, because Halloween's coming up, obviously. And I've already maxed it out. And I don't think there's anything real good in there for me. Just some coins and course DNA that I'm not gonna use, but you know, it's still good to have it. Because this is for Ceratoscorpiotops or something like that, man. I don't freaking know. I think it's Scorpiovenator and Stegosaurus and Dimodactylus. And then Ceratosaurus, I think that's what it is, the ingredients. And yeah, that thing is pretty damn strong. I have not fought against it yet, but another emote. And then that's it. Okay, let's get this. Another patch, nice. Alright, so I'm gonna watch an advert first. Oh, there was a 5-second advert. Don't get many of those, that's nice. Very quick. So we got that. Then let's pop a Giga Sense, because why not? And then let's go to this tab and look at that, man. Look at all of those creatures. I spent a lot of coins on this to get all of them. So first we got a Constrictor Raptor, which has been in the game for some time now. It still feels like it's brand new, but it's because I never invested in it. So there's Panthera and Dilophoboa. Don't really see the snake in there, but alright. This is a total revenge killer. Stall, remove all positive effects, cleanse, and increase speed and get a dodge. Cautious retreat, and then those two moves that Panthera also has. but also a lockdown impact on escape, so that's decent. Next up, Mammalania. This is a real forgotten unique. I'm surprised this thing didn't get a buff recently. The armor is very strong, but other than that, it's not even group resilience rampage. No, it's just a normal one. Yeah, this thing is crap, man. It's not good. It's good to have another unique though. There, we're really coming down to the last few now. And Sticky Derek is on. It says also on a pretty old one. That's Sticky Moloch, Hatsugopteryx, and what's the last one? Darbonopterus, I remember now. So yeah, some people have used this, I think, but it's I mean, the counter is nice. And that's also nice, Merciless Alert, but it's not viable anymore. It looks pretty cool though. Next up, Scorpiodactylus. I don't know if I fused for this. I think I might have, but I also got the opportunity to dart some of them, obviously. But let's see. Yeah, I did fuse for this. So this was kind of a waste because I didn't know at the time that I would be able to dart them. But yeah, I honestly, this is a pretty cool design. I actually really like this one. The green on the face and the patterns are actually pretty damn cool. Why are always the creatures that are the weakest in a new update, why do they always get the coolest looks? That's just so mean, man. And then Quetzaljara. I did not use for this. This is... yeah, I darted it twice, I think. And this is another very cool design, in my opinion. I did not use it. I almost considered going for it when it came out. Because, yeah, it's just so cool, man. Look at those colors. Awesome. And aerial dominance is pretty decent. Wooden counter also. Yeah, cool. Okay, and then Estaminus Sutures. This just released 2 days ago. And this is a short-range spawn. So, we're gonna see what it looks like. The Scutosaurus animation set, to be expected. So, I quite like... The texture on its back is a little bit weird, but other than that, I think it's pretty nice. I mean, it's a very strange head, obviously, but that's accurate. So, let's see its moves: cunning, resilient, revenge, entrapment, prevent swap, reduce healing, reduce speed, precise rampage, and on revenge, priority, afflict resistances, 50%, prevent swap, reduce healing. Reduce speed, vulnerable, and target all opponents. Brief shielded distracting strike. Okay, and instant ambush. And then blighted counter strike, so that reduces healing. Alright. But now, you may notice that I have 500,000 coins. And this is why, because... this takes 300,000 coins for level 29 Omega and 350,000 for level 30 apparently. But yeah, Fluffinator is even stronger now, so we're gonna get her. Another attack boost. Go like that, and then some more critical damage. Maybe or let's go for a little bit more speed, 120, and then yeah, let's go like that. All right, not your typical Uteranus build. That's why I love her. And then another level, I was gonna say level 30, level 29. Pandora up. And this time I don't need to put in the training points, because you're just a regular old legendary. I was gonna put more into damage, but now that I've played a little with her, obviously, in PvP, I'm noticing that I need more health, so yeah. Let's give you some more health. Let's see if we can make infuses on this. No. 12. Not a lot. And another one. Alright, and then you. Oh yeah, we got a lot of you. Almost 100, okay. That's 1,000. And let's do two of these. Of course, we got the Lithronics DNA from the incubator. That was very lucky. Or, I don't know what the chances were, but it's nice that we got it. Can we get a fuse for the F3? Yeah. I mean, I need the legendary DNA, so yeah. Gonna do that. We need golden catalysts. Come on, man. This is even better than a 10. Or not, I guess. Okay, that's 120. Okay, let's go all on you. And then, oh, hold up. Can we? No. Okay, I was gonna say we can refuse for you, but no. Let's do that and that. That should be enough. And then, let's go. You and just fill up with common. Yeah, boom, 31. The grind is real, my guys. So let's receive another 2,000 of that and 2,000 of that. That's a tiny little bit more DNA. Let's donate some amphicyon and then the Isolate event, which is a lot of boosts. Yeah, that's very nice. It's 15 steps though. Okay, yeah, we can use Pandora. That's why I wanted to evolve her, evolve him. I mean, either way, it's needed for the PvP obviously, but now that we got that, we're definitely gonna use him. I think we're good just using this, because I normally use the weakest creatures first and just because then they've got a use, at least I use them for something, but I'm just gonna use Pandora for as much as I can. So I think I just put a compilation here of action kills.
Africa. Dance the night away, live your life and stay young on the floor. Dance the night away, grab somebody, drink a little more.
What's the name? What's the name? What's the name? What's the name?
Let's see. Alert assist, shield 100%, increased damage and shield, and otherwise target self increase and, oh, and heal, that's not good. Infectious revenge, target high speed opponent, reduce speed damage over time, group first decelerating strike and first accelerating rampage, lowest HP all opponents. Okay, so first off, we're gonna go for you, obviously, and then we're gonna go for Conkatasaurus and Thor, I think, although it's not really that quick. We should go, let's go for Rexy, actually. Yeah, go for you, and go for, what would I want, should we go for Delacaris? Yeah, I think maybe we should do that. I mean, we've got a little bit of a heal on you and you, and then yeah, okay, let's do this. Pandora is gonna carry this hard, man. So Rex is gonna go for the hold up, why are you quicker? Oh, okay then. That crit. Yeah, I'll go for this. 115 speed. You will go for increase armor self. Highest speed, that will be you. So you'll go for a roar. And that's you go for that. Yeah, okay. Does he have a counter attack? Oh, he does. Increase damage 10% and do 0.5 damage. Alright. Ouch. We're gonna get rid of that. Ouch. Should have went for the nullifying, man. I don't know what I was thinking. Still has the invisibility. Now he doesn't though. We're all quicker. Wait, what? How does he still have the? Oh crap. you gotta go for that. And you gotta go for that. And you... you're gonna go for a strike. Luckily... We've got another healer. Pandora. But you go for that, man. What is going on? Some sort of connection issue. God damn it, man. The freaking game just timed out. It didn't let me choose a move, so he's gonna go for strike. Yeah, frick it. Ah! Damn it! Stupid connection issues! It's like the connection's back. It has been. But then because of one tiny second of not having the connection, then boom! Can't make a single move. I guess it's not that bad. He's getting rid of this attack increase, so that's alright. Yeah. So that's gonna be a lot of damage. Might even kill him. Oh, look at... yeah, I did kill him. That animation was a bit funky. Okay, so we're gonna go for nullifying this time. If it'll let us... Jeez, man, no! Are you serious? Okay, there we go. Thank you. I just tried to restart the entire freaking game. Parasaur, Lux, you go... that, please, man. Aw, oh, flippin' heck, man. It's not letting me do anything. Go for the freaking... No! Seriously? Frick this, man. Okay, there we go. Can we now do stuff again? No, we cannot. Are you freaking serious? Like, seriously, my service is the best it can be right now. Just one glitch. And now I'm just praying that it will let me choose a move. And it's looking like it will, which is amazing. If that is the case, you, and we'll go for okay, I guess I can't cover that now. At least we got that, so that's something. Please don't give me false hope, man. You cut that shit out. Okay, it did go for that. That's good. That's good. I was gonna say, if it had like went for the freaking ferocious resilient again, there's no way, man. I would have. Oh, I don't even know what I would have done. Do the highest speed, so you might die here if he gets a crit. No, okay. Oh, damage over time though. Okay, yeah, he does heal a little bit. Is it enough though? Yes, it is. Okay. So then it's instant. So yeah, we're gonna go for the heal if it allows us. God, no! Are you serious? Not again, man! It's like I have service again, and then it just still doesn't let me choose any moves. Yeah, so we're gonna have to restart the game again.
Oh my god! Oh Jesus!
So we're gonna go for you, you, and you. Okay, we got that. Got that, we got that. Yeah, okay. This is the best we can do this turn, so confirm. Now it's still gonna oh no, it's not gonna time out. That's good. Never didn't really expect that. Are we quicker though? Is it quicker? No, it is not. So yeah, you are dead here. With the death stare, I guess. Okay. Ugh, okay. That's shield and armor and some health. It's all up to these two now. Yep. Oh, Pandora. This is the real test. Seriously. It's just you and me, buddy. Just you and me, man. Oh. Whew. Go for that. Then he's gonna heal again, man. He's gonna heal again next turn. There's a death stare. Okay. I don't know if we got the DPS, man. I don't think we do. We can't break a shield. We can't break a shield. I'm gonna go for that. Make him vulnerable for next turn. I mean, we've still got plenty of creatures left to beat this. It's just unfair, man. We definitely could have beaten this. We should have and could have beaten this. Yeah, I'm just... It's not possible. It's not possible with Pandora alone. With all of the shielding. It's not. Just kill me. Oh, sucks. It really does. It really, really does. It's stupid. Connection issue. And the freaking invincible shield lasting for... Oh, God knows how long. Oh, okay. As it's... It's threatened, it's for two turns. That explains it a little bit. That sucks, man. I'm really pissed off. I kind of am. Yeah, we got this easy now. It's just the trouble we went through, man. Just, I wanted to win it with Pandora, and we so could have. If it just let us choose what move we wanted to do, man. Ugh. This is gonna be turning into a meme, isn't it? I just know it is. But I don't care, because we still beat it. We beat the big croc. Godzilla croc, whatever you want to call it. Imperator suit just... giving us, what was even the reward? I can't remember. 50 attack boosts, and of course we got another connection issue, because why not. Whew. All right then, 15 battles. That was a long event, man. A long ass event. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna wrap it up there, man. I mean, you probably saw that coming, but yeah. That's been Philosopher Casper. I hope you've enjoyed this video. I'm signing off, and I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.